guys, so for the next couple of weeks we're going to be meeting people. The first person that we're going to meet is Leon Kennedy. He's the guy who saved Wacken City, saved the president's daughter, and there's some other heroic things. So yeah, he's going to be coming today though.
So Leon Kennedy, I've heard of him. He's a very fantastic guy. I had the last I heard of him, how he saved the town he did from another virus. Which is weird, like, why do they keep making viruses? It's just like, does the government there know how to deal with this stuff? Yes, no, that's a very good point. Like, that's what I've been thinking every time he tells me this, or Chris tells me this about these viruses. It's just like, why haven't you done something about it? Of course I've done something about it, but prevent it from happening. So I'm going to ask you, Scott, how do you think we could prevent stuff like this from happening? Well, one of the things that we could do to prevent this from happening is to heavily manage what they buy. What stuff do they buy? Where do they go? Like, keep it on your head. It's like stalking them, but you're doing it to prevent the world from having another virus outbreak, because if we keep killing off human beings, eventually the human race will be extinct. Like, does that suit well, Adam? Yeah, it does. But the thing is, stalking and managing their times, what they do and how they do it, that's all good, that is. But the thing is, to manage these outbreaks, do you think certain items to make stuff should it be banned or not?
Well, in my case, yes and no, because, like, yes, because it would be a good thing to have these, like, some items banned. But also no, because it could be good use to other people. Oh, hello, Leon. Didn't expect you there.
Hi. I've been listening at all of your requests, and I'll take them in regardingly, and I will pass them on. I will. Ah, yes. Everyone, Leon Kennedy. Got these guys here, some of my friends. So he's been here for most of the time, taking in your regards, your ideas, and he's going to, you know, pass them on. I've also given him some extra ones beforehand. And by the way, all the ones that you just said, I didn't put on the list. All of them were new. Anyway, Leon Kennedy. So, have you heard of what my little old friend John has been doing? He works at the SWAT centre and also occasionally the GCPD. Have you heard about him?
I have heard of him. He's done a fantastic job of protecting those towns that he was protecting. Anyway, I've got to go. I'll pass them on. Thank you, guys. It's been a pleasure meeting you. I'll see you around then.
Well, for God's sake, look, I know I'm going to die and people are going to be there. It's getting quite obvious, Adam. You know, I filmed two other videos beforehand. I didn't really like those, but now I'm doing it. Hopefully you like this. Kind of like the thing where I had Gregory Heffery meets Addies SNC, and Wonder Woman meets Addies SNC, whatever. But yeah, so kind of like another one of that. Let me know what else I should do as of like a sketch idea. I can't say the word. Another idea for that, and I will do it, or some sort of like a parody. We are getting close enough to the Halloween week where it's just specifically Halloween videos. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.